Heather, Kevin, I spoke with a woman in the video today who told me she was here at the Payne County Courthouse for a DHS hearing. At the same time, the sheriff's office is working with the district attorney to decide if they want to file any criminal charges.
Our investigation is separate from the DHS investigation. They do a child welfare part, and we do the criminal part.
The Payne County Sheriff's Office still looking into this video that blew up on social media over the weekend. In the video, you see a child bring a bottle of what appears to be alcohol to his mom. Then it looks like she gives him two shots of the alcohol from the cap, all while someone in the background cheers on the situation.
You want a drink?
Oh, God.
Do it, Mom, do it. That's my brother. That's my dude right there. Oh, hell yeah.
We have to investigate that video and everything that's involved and all the people that are involved with that video.
The woman in the video did not want to go on camera, but she did tell News 4 that DHS has taken custody of her son. She also tells us this has been a stressful time, but she's adamant there was no alcohol in the cap, telling News 4 it is. Never been without him a day in his life. And yes, it was bad judgment on my part to even act like I gave him alcohol, but I swear there was none in the cap. But in an earlier Facebook post, the woman wrote, I didn't know I was being videoed, but even so, what's the difference in giving your child cough syrup or rinsing their pacifier off with the beer you're drinking?
I tell you that DHS, this department, and the DA's office are all working together to bring this to a closure very quick.
In Payne County, Chase Horn, Oklahoma's News 4.